Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, February 21st, 2023, and this is Rebel TV.
Buenos días, Rebels. Mi nombre es Isabella Fudrini y soy una senior en la escuela Savanna. Por favor, pónganse de pie y únanse a mí para el juramento de la bandera. Pongan su mano derecha sobre su corazón. ¿Listos? Comiencen. Juro lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación ante Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos. Gracias. Ahora pueden estar sentados.
Let's talk about what smoking cigarettes can do to your lungs. For one, smoking can cause both immediate and long-term damage. The chemicals in cigarette smoke reach your lungs quickly every time you inhale. Your blood then carries the toxic chemicals to every organ in your body. Smoking can damage and destroy cilia, the tiny hairs that line your airways and sweep out mucus and dirt to keep your lungs clear. Once you lose enough cilia from smoking, you get smoker's cough. Teens who smoke can develop smaller, weaker lungs that never grow to their potential size and never perform at maximum capacity. If your lungs can't perform to full capacity, you can't either. And the effects on lungs don't stop there. Of every 100 lung cancer deaths, over 80 are the result of smoking. Cigarette smokers are up to 20 times more likely to develop lung cancer than non-smokers. Here's the good news. If you stay away from cigarettes, you can save your lungs from the deadly effects of smoking.
Rebels, it's Whiteout Week. Want a treat? Come out today at lunch. Linker has a pledge wall for students who want to be tobacco-free. Come out and place your handprint on our poster in front of the Student Center. See you there.
Hey Rebels, our SVP will be having a general meeting on Tuesday, February 21st during lunch in room 16. We will be discussing lots of exciting things such as Summit Number 3, district events, AHSD food and service test, and more. We will also end off the meeting with a fun cake building activity with NAMI Club. Don't miss out.
Good morning, Rebels. I'm Mrs. Maldonado.
And I'm Ms. Kobayashi. We just wanted to send you a final reminder to complete the LCAP survey.
This year, our community school survey is included in the LCAP survey, so we would love to really hear your feedback and on your experience as a Savanna student.
We are also providing an opportunity for you to enter our raffle if you complete the survey. Prizes include a pair of movie tickets, ice skating tickets, and a Starbucks gift card.
The instructions are simple. First, scan this QR code to complete the survey or check your email for the link.
When you complete the survey, screenshot the page and email it to Mrs. Maldonado at maldonadorangle_y@auhsd.us with a subject line raffle, or stop by room 3 to show her the screenshot.
Instructions on how to enter the raffle have also been sent to your student email. Thank you and good luck.
Rebels, join the Savanna family between 4 and 8 p.m. on Wednesday, February 22nd at Red Robin on Harbor Boulevard. Enjoy a meal and 20% of the check will go to help support Savannah's PTSA. See you there.
Hey Rebels, Rebel Christ invites you today at room 21 at lunch. Let's create a culture of care in Christ. All are welcome. Bring a friend and bless up Rebels.
Rebels, on Tuesday, March 7th, Savannah will host 117 Japanese students for the day. Are you interested in being a host? As a Savannah student host, you will be paired up with a Japanese student for the majority of the day. You will greet them when they arrive at 9 a.m., attend a ceremony with them, and then they will shadow you during third and fourth period classes that day. The goal is to show our international guests what American education looks like. If you're interested, scan this QR code or look for the link in your email.
Rebels, come out and enjoy a presentation by Savannah's and Burgers Bands on Thursday, February 23rd at the Kennedy Performing Arts Center. The concert will feature the Burgers Advance Band, as well as Savannah's Wind Ensemble, Concert Band, and Symphonic Bands. Food and drink will be available to purchase. The event begins at 6:30. Hope to see you there.
Students, if you drive a car to school and park in the student parking lot, you need to make sure you purchase a parking permit with Ms. Aparicio in the ASB window. Parking permits cost $1, and there will be some paperwork you will need to complete. We will leave notices on your cars if you do not have a parking permit displayed. Please make sure you complete the paperwork and purchase your permit by Wednesday, March 1st with Ms. Aparicio in the ASB window. Thank you.
The boys varsity golf team is looking for those interested in trying out this year at Dad Miller on Thursday, February 23rd and Monday, February 27th. For more info, please see Mr. Olivas at lunch in room 63 on how to try out for the golf team here at Savannah. Your second semester grades will be checked for eligibility. Please have your emergency card submitted online prior to trying out.
Sometimes people think that mindfulness just means you have to meditate and like stay still, but that's not necessarily it. It's really about like exploring what you can do to be in the moment and to be able to just like relax and just basically kind of just calm down in a way.
I think mindfulness is something that every student can use. Like, we're going through school, and it's very hard to stay focused, and there's so many challenges that come with academics and just balancing everything. So I think everyone could use some mindfulness.
It's a great way for you to express mindfulness. It's a great way to get your mind off of school, especially now with all this work we have. Stress is really high, so I think it's a great way to just step out. You should definitely come.
Highly recommend it to other students. It really helps them find a mindfulness activity best for them, because some people won't like meditating but love journaling, or some people like karaoke and not like another thing. So I feel like it gives the opportunity for students to find their own sense of mindfulness to incorporate into their lives.
That's all for today, Rebels. Have a tame Paula Tuesday.